So this is what your dough should look like when you're done mixing. So I'll just leave it to rise. Then we'll come back, I'll show you.